Appleby still to be subbed in for the Seagulls here as Washington College puts a shot on. And on the far side,
I'm going to do the honors. Cross, shot, header, and it's in. That's pretty.
Oh, my goodness.
That's pretty.
For the win. Got it. Washington wins 5-4 in penalty kicks.
How this one go, and instead of going inside, he goes short to Davidson. Oh, nice job by Comber that time with some pressure. Miller on the cross. Njai score!
The extra one on to Souter. Souter, rip left foot, blocked out front.
Yeah, great job sliding in there by the first team All-American, Chris
Comber. Guess who?